But anyway, you know, we have a good relationship. We can talk.
About 3 years ago, this team went through quite a low point.
Okay, I'm sorry. Did you want to hear what I was going to say? Here.
Please. See, team morale was beginning to slip. Clientele base began dropping off. That, of course, led to lower
attendance.
Which in turn led to an even lower
team
morale. Basically, the entire
organization
going through quite a downward spiral.
Okay.
Daniels
began waking you. And with him came the
Claw Antler.
I like to play.
Okay, I don't know. Why are you telling me this?
The team
began to improve. Employees started having more fun at work. They started joking around a lot more, which led to a raise in the clientele base.
High attendance.
So on and so forth.
Yeah, I still don't understand, Bishop.
Point is, the
Claw Antler
became a catalyst for the change necessary to be made in
Rangers.
So, when things in your life become stagnant, you know, you're no longer happy with what you're doing, and then you figure out what's important to you, then create your own.
Claw Antler.
Metaphorically speaking, that is. Huh.
Okay, thanks, Bishop.